YouTube, it's boy the franchise guy. Coming at you again, another episode of NHL 19 Flyers franchise mode. Flyers, 5 games above 500, as you saw right there. Vegas, not doing so well. Not doing so hot at all. Under 500 currently right now. So hopefully we keep this, take advantage of their poor fortune. And, get the win. Oh, boy. Oh, come on, McDavid. Drew with it. Great offensive job here means nothing if they don't score, though. David with it again, losing it in traffic. Voracek losing in traffic. Takes a perfect pass, but that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. A strong stop there. Philadelphia setting up an offense from the wing. Gathered up against Giroux. Oh boy, Voracek. Voracek, you should have had that one. That should have been an easy goal right there. Play stopped, so I turned to Eddie, and he points to Ray. You're on, man. These games are always tricky to handicap because one of the teams has traveled a long way, likely in the middle of a road trip, to get to this game. You have to be really careful about saying which team is better. Come on. Just once or twice in the regular season. All right. Hey, Cody Glass and Tucker both on this line, so that's pretty good. Flyers apparently are on a 4-game losing streak. Oh boy, come on. Katori was there to pick up that rebound. That's looking at a 1-0 lead. The Flyers are driving it from the wing. Nope. Taken behind by Couture. Yeah, I'm just not getting past. I just can't get passes off for some reason. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Skill play by Miller. Vegas moves with it up the wing. In with it now. Shot on. Got a piece of that one. Shoot. All right, Tuck. Up to Lear. Philadelphia's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Nope. Terrific determination by Miller. He corrals it again. Skilled play by Miller. Look, that was a penalty right there. The Golden Knights are skating it up at neutral ice. Fires. All right, Glass with the shot. Hart with the stop, though. He gets that squeeze through those pads and play stop. All right. Philadelphia's stretch of their last 10 games have been pretty horrific. They've given up a pile of goals and they've scored very little. You don't have to be very good at math, Doc, to realize that has to change. It has to start for them, though, in their defensive zone. They've been porous. There we go. Ahu Kubel. That who that was right there? It was. That's who that is. Gets his own rebound, puts it in the net. That's finishing a play right there. That's a really to see. That's why he's in Philly right now, not Lehigh Valley. So we've played a while in this period, and finally a goal. First goal on the board, though. Unassisted. Fourth goal of the season for Kubel. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Gains the zone and looks over his options. All right. Up to Moran. Nope. Oh. Couldn't get up to Frost. To the net. Yep. Routine save, but a necessary one. There we go. Bad pass by Markstrom. David Kasha picks it up and puts it in the net. 2-0 right now, Flyers. We'll see how they score that. If it's an unassisted since Markstrom passed it out, or since it was off a backhand from Frost. Does Frost get the helper? You can tell he's working on his shot before because that's such a quick release and he snaps it home. They're going to look at this once on the video, and they're not going to have to break it down much more than that. That was an error. All right, yep. Unassisted since it was off the rebound. Since it was off the... Ooh, almost puts in his own net. I don't like that. I can't... I can lay into someone every time, and it doesn't always register as like a hit.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Rister got his pad on a changing shot.
Oh.
Scooped up by Patrick.
Come on, Carter.
Fires. Kicked away. Collected in the corner. Poked away.
Oh, Carter, you got to stick with that. I get it, you're old, but...
Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Heading down low. Point blank shot.
Come on.
Wonderful stop.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender rocks him. What a stop.
Saved with the pad. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. They're getting all organized now.
Oh, what was that, Carey? You're bench, you're done.
Everything slows down for just a bit. The Flyers have possession through the neutral zone.
Ooh.
Solid work there by Markstrom.
Alright. 2-0 lead going into coming out of the first period. I mean, it's pretty good right there.
The Flyers own a 2-0.
So that's a pretty good
shots on goal, heavy for one, light for the
pretty good. I mean, we pretty control time on attack right there, like that. 5.5 minutes to 54 seconds. We just killed time on attack. And all we gotta do is just gotta keep shooting. And we'll keep putting points on the board. That's all we need right there.
Period two has begun. Ray Ferraro is closest to the action. Eddie Olczyk is alongside Mike Emery. Yours truly.
Look at that.
That hit somebody.
Gosh, the bad pass. Really?
And it's a good pickup. Pitching it to
Patrick. David did not pick that, apparently.
Puck is thrown to Gronlund. Good intercept.
There we go. Jack of Voracek.
Three straight goals.
Again, just fireworks. Yep. Ring the bell. Fireworks. Whatever we're gonna do, because this team is coming out to play tonight. As I say that, we're gonna have like six unanswered goals. Watch that.
Shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Nicely into the zone. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance.
The Flyers have dominated much of this game defensively. They've denied shots to the net.
Look at that. We're just beating them. Couturier this time with the goal, assisted by Gostisbehere. We're not threatening,
let's
we are.
See before the second period's over if there can be
Gostisbehere and Patrick
resistance
with the helpers on that one.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Brings it in for an attack. He gets it back. A shot. And flashed out.
All right.
That is on.
Up the ghost.
Philadelphia's handling the puck at center. Can he beat him?
Nope.
Here? Smart recovery by Couturier.
Oh, what was that? Oh. Alright, back to Couturier then.
Didn't handle it very well. Free puck.
The Golden Knights don't seem to have any answer here for what's going on. You would think in the second half of the game that they might be able to change direction and get a little momentum going. That's easier said than done, as they've been outworked almost everywhere tonight.
Pass attempt.
Nolan. Nope.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Couldn't get
Eesh
through. It's loose. Holds on.
All right. I don't really care for the upcoming schedule of the Vegas Golden Knights. All I know is that Bendel and Patrick could not get that pass off. Not too happy about that.
Clean win on the draw. Again by Smith.
Oh boy.
Breakaway.
Why would they pass back to Tuck instead of just having Smith take it up?
Dogged determination there by Myers.
All right, Claude.
Are at the wing in neutral ice. Picks it up in his own end. Gains the blue line. Shoots it off. Good work there in goal.
Way to go, Carter. Way to go.
Over 9 minutes to be skated in the second. The Flyers keep pulling away thanks to that last goal. Their advantage is 4. Laid on to Schmidt. Bad save. Ooh, hard one there.
Up to Kasha.
The Flyers skated up on the side. Save there.
Nope. All right, Cabell.
Miller's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Moves it to the corner.
Yep, that's an offsides. It's a really bad offsides, too.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Right in front. Terrific.
All right, Moran.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Leads that charge into the zone.
Nope. Kim. Alright. Come on.
After a whistle, it leads up to something bigger.
That's it.
I mean,
that's enough.
They won that draw. A great wrist shot.
Oh boy, come on.
Vegas moves the puck through center ice. Can start the attack going in the zone.
Alright, Nick Suzuki. Why is Nick Suzuki so bad? Why did I trade for Nick Suzuki? I thought, oh, we've had the Shen... The Flyers have had the Shen brothers. They've had... I'm not sure whether... I think they've had other family members before play together. I'm not entirely sure anymore. Ooh. Alright.
The pad came in handy that time.
Alright. 4-0 lead coming out of the second period.
As we start to think ahead toward period.
They're gonna take a quick break. 20 shots to 11, 4 goals for the Flyers, 1 hit. Our passing was god awful, actually. I didn't realize our passing was so bad. Alright.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Golden Knights have to correct one thing, Doc, after the first 40 minutes of play. That's turnovers. They were way too careless with the puck.
Just like
in the
that.
First 40 minutes of play. If they can manage the puck a little bit better here in the third period, they're still in this game.
Oh, Voracek, get that in there. You gotta put some umph on it. Get that in there. Cody Glass, 36 points, leads the team. Not too bad for Mr. Cody.
Face off win here. Let's shot fly. Handled with the stick. Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. Got that pass in his own.
Alright.
And he steps in.
All right, Carter. Nice save right there.
Positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Just over 3 minutes off the clock here in the third. A solid lead by a score of 4-0.
All right.
Nothing. Propelled to McNabb.
Nope.
Whistle is blown.
Of course you get a power play on that one. See, why are we on our side?
Get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. The Golden Knights will get their first power play crack of the game. Let's see how they do.
2 minutes for
Morin skating out of his own end.
Look at that.
Carries it on in from center.
Nope, nope. Come on, Jeff Carter.
Corner,
all right.
Carter. He's got that pass at the point. From the slaughter wrister. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. He regathered it. Corral. Slid the Gronlund.
Oh, come on. First shot on power play that goes in. How do you let that happen? Alright, so much for so much for the shutout. That's just embarrassing. Alright.
Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Shot may not have intended it, but it hit him.
Nope, come on.
Defended away by Pacioretty. Right along the blue line. Got his pad on that.
Oh, come on. That's got to get in there. I don't know how many stops one goaltender can make, honestly. Too many, apparently.
Good face off win. Brister,
oh boy, come on.
At least he protected his goaltender.
Nope.
Collected by Smith. Oh, what a hit that one was.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Come on, Frost.
The Flyers wheel it up the wing.
Nope.
Scooped up.
There we go, David Kasha. Look at that. A little dribbler just goes in. Markstrom not happy. Not happy at all. 10th goal of the season for Kasha. Not too bad for a third line guy. Hart and Frost both get points. Oh boy, come on, Victoria, you gotta get that.
Looking to Smith. And in flight over the line. And they've got it.
Come on. Alright, up to Nolan.
Gains the zone. He's alone.
There we go. Taylor Lear, 19-20.
That's two unanswered goals.
There we go. Shooter's gotta shoot. Right now we just got a bunch of shooters out. Oh, we have a bunch of shooters.
Philadelphia's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense.
Patrick and Sanheim with the helpers right there.
They've won the faceoff. Scored by number 20. That puck is loose. A good defensive puck. Around through the corner right now. Decides he wants the corner.
Oh, okay.
Brings a shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Tremendously tremendous.
Terrific determination by Miller. Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line.
Come on. All right. Oh, of course it's tripped up.
And there will be a penalty.
Of course, McDavid gets a tripping right there, going for the puck. Why wouldn't he get a tripping?
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Nice face-off work.
They've already had some success on the power play with a power play goal.
Score! It's
another really?
Power play goal. The Golden Knights.
That's just garbage, right? That's just garbage.
A little more respectful, but they trail by a whopping score. Can they turn this into some sort of positive to continue the rest of the way and maybe give us hope that this isn't going to be a cakewalk?
That's going to be a cakewalk.
To him from his goaltender. Vegas has it between the blue lines. Free puck off defender. That roadblock was set up. Carries it up the side.
Nope.
Good grab again.
Alright, Patrick, come on.
Plotting strategy from behind. Shoots. Great save in close.
You gotta find a way to put it in the net.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Wonderful stop. Mad save.
Alright.
One word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the
come on.
The next game will mark the end of this homestand that we find ourselves in this season.
Alright.
Mark it down. Make sure
What is your penalty for?
It is a lopsided tilt. There has been
interference?
Activity, and here comes a little bit more.
It never told me what the penalty was.
They win the draw. What next? Nicely received at the point. But ricochet.
All right, all right.
The Flyers are lucky.
There we go.
It's
not a clear. That was the worst clear in the history of clears. There we go, that's a clear. Probably actually kind of a shot. There we go. Send her up. Oh, come on, Kubel. You gotta bury that one. Gotta bury that. Alright, Carter Hart kind of let slip away from at the end with those two power play goals. Especially since they didn't get any shots on. Only 18 shots. Does it say what his... No, it doesn't. Kasha, one star, two goals. Garland, two goals with the two star. And Patrick, two assists, two hits for the three star. Not sure what... Does it say what Patrick Hart's save percentage is? Team stats, Philly. Goalies. Yeah. Sub 900 save percentage. So that's not good. But if you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed this episode, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. Yeah. Peace out. Rock on YouTube.